Hi everyone, welcome back to Triple D, 3D. I am back where we left off and I'm very excited to continue. I have done a bit of grinding off screen so that I'm stronger and ready for this fight. I also want to check out spirits if there's any more that I can create. Chance to increase strength. Ooh. Okay, so. Still don't have what it takes for the panda. I really want the panda, but I seem to have enough for these things. Ooh. Keeps your health in the green. I like the sound of that. Command. Okay, let's give it. Use magic. Defense and magic one. Cool. Create the spirit. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. So cute. Okay. Oh, lovely. Gonna cure me. I'm gonna call you. Healy. Because you're gonna heal me. Stunning. Oh, yeah. Cool. Then what I need to do is party. Cool. Add you in there. Hey, easy as 1, 2, 3. All right. But I also need to pet you. Oh, Labby. I love this Nintendogs aspect. It's so silly. Beautiful. Best friend. Okay, lovely. I can also give you all. What is this? Tasty treats. Select a treat icon from the bottom of the screen to feed to your spirits. Heck yeah. If your spirits are reluctant to accept your gift, return to the playscape and try touching the treat icon with the hand. Alright. Cool. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, can only give so many treats, I guess, per day. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I know, okay, I can give more, but just for some reason my bat doesn't want any of them. Oh yeah. Cool, to keep up. Oopsies. Oh, one of them can have that. Yes, finally, my bat took it. Heck yeah. Beautiful. Bounced off your face. All right, last thing of eating and then we'll go. Lovely. Oh yeah. One who's gonna eat that one. Oh yeah. Beautiful. okay. So do I have them in my party? Okay, now I do. All right. And then let's also check out all of their links and see what we can do. Magic haste. Cool. Ooh, Kira, nice. What are you? Leaf bracer, yes. That lets me cure without getting hit, right? Okay, oopsies, okay. Stuff. Cool. Alrighty. Beautiful. Cool. Let's get out there and do the dang thing. Save. Rinsla.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Wah, wah. Hey, yeah. Oh, oh. Ha, ha. Yeah. Ha, hey, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, ha, ha. Wah, wah. Hey, wah, wah.
Oh boy.
Oh, ha.
Oops, meant to do that. There we go.
Yeah, oh. Oh, ha, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey.
Okay, now we go upside down.
Ha. Yeah, yeah.
Cure.
Heal.
There we go.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Ha. Fine. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Ha.
Okay, we're going back down.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Ha. 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 Oh. Yeah. 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 Ha. Yeah. 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 Oh, yeah. 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 Oh. Oh. Oh.
Okay.
Ha. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Ha. Fine.
Okay, upside down. Got him. That's what's up. Finished it with a fire. Ooh. What are we doing to him? Change his data back. Oh, oh boy, he's really mad. Oh my god, we did it! Worked.
Deal with you later. I have to retrieve Rinsler.
Oh gosh.
He reached for my hand.
He trusted you again, and he tried to save you.
Tron is still in there.
You and that key have a special power.
So do you. Power to make me see it.
So, does that mean we're friends?
Oh, heck yeah.
Of course.
No one makes friends easier than Sora.
What if my memories aren't my own? No, I gotta be like Tron. Maybe we're walking the wrong path, but our hearts will lead us back to the truth.
Aww. Dual disc. A keyblade that provides an extra boost in strength and makes it easier to land critical hits. Sounds very good. Unlocked Flick Rush Digital Cup. Oh wait, it's up. There we go. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna pop balloons. All right. Yeah. Missed all of those. Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is so cute. Cool.
Here we go. Here we go. Yeah. Here we go. Ha. Ha. Yeah. Ha.
Okay, there we go. Ring out.
Here we go. Yeah.
Did it. So what world is this?
Wow!
Wow! Kinda creepy. Prankster's Paradise. Cool.
That Pinocchio.
Oh, okay.
Poor father worried sick.
Pinocchio's gonna be here.
Still. That little fella, some miracle. Imagine, Mr. Geppetto's wooden puppet, brought to life by the Blue Fairy.
Jiminy?
She made his wish for a son come true because he's given so much happiness to others. Now Pinocchio needs me to guide him and be his conscience.
Jiminy!
So maybe one day, he can be a real... Well, now, let's not get ahead of ourselves, Jiminy. First, you gotta go find Pinocchio.
Huh? Hey, Jiminy. What's up?
Hmm? Who are you? You shouldn't be here, young man.
Ooh, you don't know
what?
Him.
Are you okay, Jiminy?
Huh? You mean you've heard of me? Well, I'll be. The name Jiminy Cricket's already spread far and wide.
He doesn't know me. What the heck?
Really? You feeling all right? It's me, Sora.
Sora, you say? Gosh, I don't think I recognize you.
Aww.
But the name does have a familiar ring.
No. Sora's like, huh?
Oh, yeah.
View now when worlds dream.
In the sleeping worlds, real time does not flow. Unless one restores the world by waking it from
okay.
its slumber. It will stay locked in a dream forever.
So it's in its own isolated time bubble.
Thus, you may encounter familiar faces, but they are just figments of the dream. In actuality, they are sound asleep, trapped within a world that is also sleeping.
Okay.
What's more, whilst someone may no longer dwell in the real version of a world, dreams may paint a fuller picture and restore what seems to be missing.
Okay, so Jiminy and Pinocchio weren't recognized.
The real Jiminy Cricket wasn't trapped in this world. So maybe it's like the dream world's putting him back where he belongs.
Okay.
What's that? I can't hear you.
I'm just mumbling to myself, don't worry.
It's very nice to meet you, Jiminy.
Well, sure. The feeling's mutual, Sora.
Oh, yeah. So, how come you said I need to get out of here?
You can't fool me. You still think we know each other. And you've just about got me thinking it, too. But where was I? Oh, yes. This is a terrible place. Boys here are allowed to wreck things and loaf around and make jack-a-mules of themselves. Poor lost Pinocchio. He wandered in here on my watch. That's right. That's where I must have heard your name, Sora. From my friend, Pinocchio.
He knows me?
Ooh.
But how?
Pinocchio lies. Have you now.
Shame on you, Pinocchio. Playing hooky and goofing off in a place like this?
I'm sorry, Jiminy. I was going to school till I met somebody. Yeah, two big monsters with big green eyes. Huh?
Oh, you don't say. And then what happened?
They tied me in a big sack. Oh.
Sounds like you were horsing around.
But I snuck off when they weren't looking.
Oh, gosh.
My nose! What's happened?
There. You see where those tall tales will get you?
But it's all true. Even the fella in the black clothes who said to play a trick on Sora.
What? Now, who was he? I've had just about enough of your fibbing. Hold on. I guess that part was true. Tell me, Pnok, did that man in black say anything else to you?
He sure didn't.
Well, good.
Hey, look at that!
That star again! The Blue Fairy!
Why, Pinocchio, what has happened to your nose?
Oh.
Perhaps you haven't been telling the truth, Pinocchio. Sir Jiminy?
Well, you see, Your Honor, Miss Fairy.
Oh, please help me. I'm awful sorry.
You see, Pinocchio, a lie keeps growing and growing until it's as plain as the nose on your face.
I'll never lie again. Honest, I won't.
I'll forgive you this once. But remember, a boy who won't be good might just as well be made of wood.
We'll be good, won't we?
Very well. But this is the last time I can help you.
He's telling lies. Again.
Forget him. If I don't find Pinocchio, he'll turn into a donkey like the rest of the boys.
Right. Then let me help you find him, Jiminy.
Really? I'd be grateful. But how in the world do you know Pinocchio?
Hey! Over there! I see him!
Gosh! That is Pinocchio!
All aboard, Jiminy!
Take it away!
Cute! Reality shift bubble burst. You can ride trapped enemies and use them against other foes. Oh, heck yeah! Press X to burst the bubble and damage surrounding foes. Press circle to burst the bubble and perform a super jump. Okay. But what I'm gonna do is... Drop. Drop and change characters. Yes. Here we go. Back to Riku to finish off the grid. Alrighty, lovely. And now... Make it a D level. Oh, I like the name Who, so let me just... Beautiful. Very nice. Okay. Let's now... Cool. Yeah. Okay. Lovely. Just edit their links and then we're ready to fight. Okay. Lovely. Save. And let's go. Okay.
Doing here?
To the
he fell all the way off.
The clue will be here any minute. We'll never make it.
Don't worry. Riku's here to help.
Yeah, I am. Make your way to the portal. All right. Oh my gosh. There we go. Oops. Okay, auto destruct that one. Oopsies. Dang it. I'm not good at this. Switch target. Cool. Let me use my cure. There we go. Switch target. Beautiful. Okay. There you go. Bonk. Save. Let's go. Let's beat him the first down.
This is mine. Had a feeling you'd be here.
You! You promised that we would change the world, together. You broke your promise. I took the system to its maximum potential. And now,
oh boy.
You see the applications at my disposal.
I don't believe it.
You can leave this one to me.
Cool. Okay. Defeat Commantus. That's such a cool name. I love that.
Yeah, thunder.
There we go. Oopsies. Okay. Okay, there you go. Go. Okay. Oops.
Thunder.
There we go. All right. Oops. Okay. Done. Beautiful. Commantus is down.
I created the perfect system. The thing about perfection is that it's unknowable. It's impossible. But it's also right in front of us all the time. You wouldn't know that because I didn't when I created you. I'm sorry, Clue. I'm sorry. Go. Clue. Remember what you came for.
Oh, no.
No. No. Why? He's my son. Go!
Dad!
Sam! It's time!
No!
Sam, it's what he wants.
I'm not leaving you!
Take her!
Gotta go.
Goodbye, kiddo.
Don't even think about it.
Whoa. sacrificed himself.
The portal is gone. These gates that connect worlds. Maybe when we pass through them, we're challenged and changed. And it's not over. There are more trials ahead we have to overcome. But we'll be ready, Sora.
Dual disc.
Where are they? I've turned this castle upside down. Hey, are the other two still out cold?
Dylan and Evan are conscious again, but still unstable. Okay. They're resting inside.
Gotcha. Well, I guess I'll give the castle grounds a sweep.
Don't. If they were back, we would have found them by now.
So do you think they were blasted off to some other world or what?
I highly doubt it. When someone who's lost their heart is recompleted, they should return to the place where it happened.
Okay, so they will all return to...
And if that world is unavailable for whatever reason, a refuge is made for them in the realm between, a world called Traverse Town.
Ooh.
They would be sent there. Or perhaps...
No, look. Okay. The fact is, we're here. We've been recompleted, right? So they should be here too. Plain and simple.
I agree, it is strange.
What a drag. Could they not have been recompleted at all?
Well, you see...
Forget it.
You never listen talk.
You know what? I'll bring him back myself.
Huh? How exactly?
Why do I always get stuck with the icky jobs?
Memory and heart. All right, doing some more balloon popping. Or is it different this time? Rack up 700 prize points. Oh, oh my gosh, okay. Oh, Zeus. This is so cool. Oh. Oh boy, I'm not good at this. Oopsies. Cool. Miss that. Dang it. So bad at this. Dang. Try again. Okay. doubting myself. Okay. It's open. Oh! Oopsies. Here we go. Got it. Trampoline show. Prankster's paradise. Oh my god, am I inside the whale again?
Pinocchio!
Yes!
There have you run
this off. Is back inside the whale.
Isn't that Geppetto? Then this must be...
Okay, speak with Geppetto. It's dark in here. Lovely. Oh, God, how did that even happen? take damage no more than 2 times, okay? I'll try. Immediately. Okay. Not starting off so good. Ooh, I'm stuck. Okay, never mind. Challenge failed. This way. Lovely. Okay. Let's save. Hello.
What's the matter?
Huh? Goodness, who are you?
Riku.
Oh, Riku, you poor lad. Seems you were swallowed up by Monstro just like the rest of us. My name is Geppetto, and I'm looking for my son Pinocchio.
Pinocchio's gone missing?
I'm afraid so. After all my searching, I found him here in the whale. But then he ran off again to who knows where.
He's such a naughty boy.
That sounds kind of familiar.
Yep.
Mr. Geppetto, let me go look for your son.
You would do that? Thank you. Are you sure?
I'll try my darndest.
Yeah, leave it to me.
Did you say you were really going to help us find Pinocchio?
Jiminy?
Huh? That's right. Name's Jiminy. Jiminy Cricket. But, shucks, have we met?
No. You know, never mind.
If you say so.
He's so much more subtle about it than Sora was.
Right. Any idea where he went?
Well, I'm almost certain he wandered off with a stranger.
Can you describe him?
I remember he was dressed in a black coat.
A black coat? He's back again. Thanks.
Well, I'm going with you. Pinocchio's gonna need his conscience, and that's where I come in.
Lovely. Alrighty. Beautiful. Off we go. To find this naughty, naughty boy. There we go. Woohoo, yeah. Oh, yeah, the bubble. And then burst. You're nasty. You're a fake. How could you? Are you also a fake? No, you're real. cool. I like that very much. Okay. Nice. This is so cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sir Kairu recipe. Nice. I don't know what that is, but hell yeah. Whoopsies. Uh-oh. At least I got a chest out of it. Beautiful. Alrighty. Off we go. Oh, I don't like that squidgy sound. Mm-mm. Not a fan.
Pinocchio!
Jiminy!
Come Let back here, you little now. Nasty.
Thank goodness. Are you all right? Riku and I look for you everywhere.
Uh-huh. I'm just fine. Sorry, Jiminy. I messed up real bad. You and Father must have been so worried about me.
Why, Pinocchio? I think you just might be finally starting to learn.
Who are you? Me?
As I live and breathe.
That was my...
What?
My dark side. I gave in to the darkness once. And ever since, it's chased me around in one form or another.
Oh, I guess in his dreams it haunts him.
The seeker of darkness who stole my body. A puppet replica of the shadows in my heart. And now, I'm facing me.
Your dark side?
So I guess...
Hey, Riku! Don't you have a Jiminy?
He's never faced him outside of this dreamscape.
He's conscience. He's taught me all kinds of important stuff. Maybe you just need somebody to show you what's right and wrong.
Sure. You can't shoulder all your problems alone, you know. You must have somebody. A friend you can talk to?
Yeah. Actually, I do. That stupid grin he's always wearing. He's the best teacher I could ever have.
No.
Gee whiz! I wish I had lots of good friends.
You will, Pinocchio. More than you can count.
What now?
Jiminy just face planted.
Is something in there? Pinocchio, Jiminy, you should head back.
I'm going feet.
I'll see what's shaking things up.
Okay.
Chain of memories. Sora, Donald, and Goofy had been searching for Riku and King Mickey for some time before Sora came face to face with a man in a black coat, who guided them to a place called Castle Oblivion. There, the man gave them a card which, he said, was constructed from Sora's memories. Sora and friends began exploring the world within this and other cards like it. Marluxia, the man in the black coat and a member of the organization, was using the powers of a girl named Naminé to manipulate Sora's memory and take control of Sora's Keyblade. Serving the organization were nobodies, a special type of being created when a person's heart was stolen and only their body and spirit remained. As Sora made his way through the castle, his memories of Kairi were replaced with those of Naminé. He had to fight Riku, who appeared in his dark form and claimed Naminé was his to protect. Sora won out and Riku vanished. One by one, Sora defeated the organization members who stood in his path. One of them, Axel, proved more slippery than the others and seemed to be neither friend nor foe. Sora also learned that the Riku he had fought was just a replica, manufactured by the organization. With this Riku replica's help, Sora was able to strike Marluxia down. Naminé confessed to Sora what she had done, but he did not hold it against her. She offered him a choice. He could either put his scattered memories back the way they were and lose all memories of this castle, or keep his memories the way they were now. Sora chose to get his old memories back by going into a deep sleep until they could be repaired. But first he promised Naminé she would not be forgotten and that they would meet again. Meanwhile, Riku had found his way out of the realm between light and darkness, led by a mysterious voice. He made his way to Castle Oblivion, but the voice turned out to be Ansem's. Riku made his way through the castle, battling Ansem and the darkness within him at every step. The organization had also noticed the darkness in Riku's heart and sought to use it for their own ends. While facing Lexius, one of the organization's members, Riku was forced to summon the darkness within him and succumbed to it. But somewhere far away, he heard King Mickey call out to him. Knowing King Mickey was watching over him gave Riku the strength to press on through the castle. With the power of darkness proving too great a temptation, Riku again seemed ready to be overtaken by Ansem, but this time King Mickey came to rescue in person. The king gave him a special card. Inside the card world, he discovered that the Ansem he had been fighting was actually a man named Diz. The man told Riku to find Naminé and disappeared. Before Riku could reach Naminé, he was confronted by the Riku replica. The Riku won out, and the replica seemingly vanished. Naminé offered to lock away Riku's memories of Ansem, but Riku knew he had to face the darkness in his heart himself. He prevailed over Ansem and departed Castle Oblivion with Mickey by his side. From then on, he resolved to shoulder both light and darkness and walk the road to dawn. Beautiful. What is this? Yeah. Whoa! Moved it upside down. Beautiful. Gullet. Oh wait, is this the back the way we came? Try those out. Okay, so if I spin this. Oh, so I went down that way. I see. This time I go this way. Oh, okay. Oopsies. Huh. go. I don't want to fall off yet. Hold on.
Thunder!
Okay, so what's... Ah! Can get this chest. Lovely. And now I'm here. Ooh, okay. Okay. Ooh. What do we got? Collision magnet. Nice. Oh, this big area. Land at least 10 attacks while linked. Okay. Cool. Deleted it. Heck yeah. Oh yeah. Upside down. Oh, first gotta deal with these. So instead of upside down, we've made traversal. I like it. So that's fine. So now that I've done that, I can this. And let me fast grab Deuce. Okay, let's hit this. Now we go upside down. Very cool, okay. Lovely. Now we go here. Nice. Beautiful. Ways to go.
You're done. Thunder.
There we go. Ooh, what was that dice thing? Oh, heck yeah, leveled up. Hey, save! That's exactly what I wanted. So I'm gonna save over. I guess it doesn't really matter. I'm gonna make them one save again, eventually. Okay, gonna drop. And then we'll save as Sora. Heck yeah. Alright. Let's equip the new one. Lovely. Heck yeah, and save. Beautiful. Alrighty, everyone. I'm gonna leave this episode here. I really hope you all enjoyed. If so, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I will continue with you all in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.